আজ 30 মার্চ 2018 আমরা আজ উপস্থিত হয়েছি দক্ষিণ দিনাজপুর জেলার বুনিয়াদপুরে। বুনিয়াদপুরের অবস্থিত আন্নুর ইংলিশ একাডেমি আজ থেকে 5 বছর আগে যাত্রা শুরু হয়েছিল। স্কুলের কী অবস্থায় আছে, কীভাবে চলছে, আমরা এখন মুখোমুখি হব বিদ্যালয়ের কর্মকর্তাদের সঙ্গে। তাদেরই অন্যতম বিদ্যালয়ের প্রিন্সিপাল স্যার আজকে আমাদের এই আলোচনার মধ্যে উপস্থিত আছেন। আমরা প্রথমে প্রিন্সিপাল স্যারের সাথে পরিচিত হওয়ার চেষ্টা করব এবং আমি স্যারের কাছে প্রথমেই জানতে চাইব, স্যার, ইউ হ্যাভ বিন উইথ আন্নুর ইংলিশ একাডেমি, দ্য বিগেস্ট ইংলিশ মিডিয়াম স্কুল অ্যাট বুনিয়াদপুর, সিন্স ইটস ভেরি ওপেনিং 5 ইয়ার্স ব্যাক, এজ দ্য প্রিন্সিপাল অফ দ্যাট স্কুল ফ্রম দ্যাট টাইম অনওয়ার্ডস টিল ডেট, হোয়াটস ইউর ফিলিং অ্যান্ড হোয়াটস ইউর এক্সপেকটেশন উইথ দ্য স্কুল, স্যার, প্লিজ ইফ ইউ লেট মি নো আস।
Thank you so much for the question and so. For me, it's my sheer pleasure to be with the Noor English Academy from the very beginning in the year 2014. So everyone should make a big year. And it's my great pleasure that I make my introduction as the principal of this school. Actually, I had my incredible passion to do something creative there, just in the light of my experience. In the previous years, I had to work there in Kolkata in different English medium schools. So I was thinking something should be done here in our locality, and from the light of my experience, you know, I got the chance. It was a nice combination that Annur English Academy was going to set up in that year. When just I requested to do something here in this school, and thank God, till date, it's going nice. So English education is topmost demanded educations, as time needed educations is the only thing to make the generations in the second position. So my expectation to fulfill the expectations of the learners and to unburden the botherations of the guardians who were once worried for the children's quality based education. So I'll be with Annur English Academy forever, and coming days I want to make a big here too. This is cool, and I think our dream will come
true. Okay, sir. Sir, our next question to you. How is the response for English education here?
Nice for the first year. Second year, you know, it was quite difficult. Means our situation was complicated because we got a little response in the very first year. Second year, it was starting to be very good. And what the response we get, you know, it was the whole team work, that all the staff, teachers of Annur English Academy, the qualified team, you know, we have worked together. So we are working in a very satisfactory level, that we make a good strength here. So residential students, mostly from different districts, they're coming here and just they take the education. So good response I see.
Sir, now how many students are studying here, and what's about the education of other caste here?
150 students are studying here, and other castes means misconceptions, popular misconceptions that this is Annur English Academy is the name, so education should be here for the other caste or not. So it was the questions from different levels. So I have to make it clear that, you know, students from other caste as well, they're studying here, and more importance is given there for those type of students belonging to different caste here.
Sir, why the question arising here, other caste, that word?
Actually, is education is open to all. Means, the school is set up at Bunyadpur, so some of the guardians from Bunyadpur, even they just ask the questions whether the other caste students, means other than Muslims, are allowed here or not to study here. So for their concern, I would like to make it clear that education is open to all here. There is no such type of restrictions that, you know, the Muslim caste don't study here and other caste are not allowed. Nothing like that, you know. Whether, you know, all the caste, they will be having the same facilities, all equal facilities.
Then, sir, what are the facilities available here?
See, a lot of facilities are here. Actually, the modern facilities, which are important just for English medium educations, we have all started here. So, biometric attendance, here CCTV observations, Olympiad, and scholarship for the students. A lot of facilities, means which facilities are available in different schools or should be given there in English medium schools, all are availed here.
Then, sir, last question to you. How do you look at that, at the future of the school?
Very optimistic, actually. Naturally, you know, habitually, I've been so much optimistic and positive, and I think, you know, the school will make it very big here in coming days. We'll have very good success for the school, because I think every effort will be awarded, nothing will be unawarded of. So as we are working with the team, and we have got very good faculty and staff, means teaching, non-teaching staff, and as we are having here very responsible committee management, steering committee, so with all, I think we'll do better.
Then, sir, how many teaching and non-teaching staffs are here, sir?
Actually, strength is 150, so accordingly, our staff, you know, we are having a lot of staff, means teaching staff, we all together 50, and teaching staff, non-teaching staff will be same 15, so 30 staff they are working here.
Okay, sir, thank you so much. Once again, sir, we will meet next time. Now we are going to your nearby person. Sir, please, your identity.
Sir, I am Toyibi Maulahab. I am from Gajol. I am also the management of all things in our school. So thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you so much. Next time we will meet again. And all the best. ধন্যবাদ আপনাদের সকলকে। আমরা এতক্ষণ নূর ইংলিশ একাডেমিতে উপস্থিত হয়েছিলাম, একখানা স্বনামধন্য স্কুল প্রতিষ্ঠান বুনিয়াদপুর শহরে প্রতিষ্ঠিত হয়েছে এবং 5 বছর ধরে নিজেদের গতি বজায় রেখে তারা এগিয়ে চলেছে। এই প্রতিষ্ঠানের কর্মকর্তাদের মধ্যে অনেকেই রয়েছেন বিশিষ্ট শিল্পপতি ও শিক্ষাবিদ মোস্তাক সাহেব, উনি রয়েছেন মাথার উপরে, রয়েছেন খাদিমুল ইসলাম সাহেব, বিশিষ্ট শিক্ষাবিদ ও সমাজসেবী, এবং আরও সব বিশিষ্ট মানুষদের নিয়ে আমরা এগিয়ে চলেছি নূর ইংলিশ একাডেমি। ধন্যবাদ আপনাদের সকলকে। আপনারা সকলে ভালো থাকবেন। থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ স্যার। ওকে স্যার, থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ স্যার।
থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ স্যার।